I've asked, we'll have another go, see if I can make it a bit clearer for you. It's just a standard piece of string, about 5 feet long. I just tie a reef knot on the end to make the loop, and then I thread it onto my fingers. Hopefully you'll get a better idea this time of what it actually looks like, and obviously then you just pull it off, and it's still solid.